All right, 5,600 grams to kilograms. So again, King Henry doesn't usually drink chocolate milk. All right, and specifically, this one is in grams, which is the units, going to kilograms, which means we're going to move the decimal over 1, 2, 3 times. And for the 5,600, our decimal is after that 0 farthest to the right in the ones position. And we're going to move it how many times? 1, 2, 3. So 1, 2, 3. And this ends up being 5.6 kilograms.